What accounts for 1 in 6 deaths and 1 in 4 healthcare dollars? The answer is diabetes. Diabetes is the disease of high blood sugar and occurs when beta cells in the pancreas fail to produce enough of the hormone insulin. Thus, the solution seems simple: replace insulin by injection. But regrettably, injections fall short. Shown on the left is the blood sugar tracking of a patient replacing insulin by injections. They face many frustrating high and dangerous low blood sugar levels. Today, millions of patients struggle with thousands of insulin injections every year. But by transplanting beta cells from limited organ donors into patients with diabetes, the patients don't have to worry about their diabetes. Shown on the right is the blood sugar tracking of a patient after a beta cell transplant. They don't have to check their blood sugar. They don't have to inject insulin. They don't have to worry about going blind, developing kidney disease, losing a limb, or dying by injecting too much insulin. Now, though these results are encouraging, there are only enough organ donors to treat about 4 out of every 1 million patients with diabetes. In the future, we need abundantly available alternatives for the 450 million with diabetes. In my thesis, I've investigated 2 new approaches. First, I've studied a gene therapy approach to treat diabetes. Genetic mutations in genes like the insulin gene are the underlying cause for millions of cases of diabetes. In my thesis, I designed a gene therapy virus that could deliver a corrected insulin gene to mutated beta cells. I hoped that with a single injection of insulin gene DNA, beta cells could become an enduring source of insulin, rather than requiring multiple daily insulin injections for life. I found that despite successfully returning a corrected insulin gene to the mutated beta cells, the mutated beta cells didn't know how to make insulin. They retained a defect that prevented them from producing functional insulin. These findings do urge some conservatism in the future pursuit of gene therapies for diabetes. As a second alternative, stem cells could be the route to a cure. Stem cells are a special kind of cell that can replicate indefinitely and can form any cell type in the body: blood cells, muscle cells, brain cells, or beta cells. A single vial of stem cells could be a limitless source of beta cells. In collaboration with industry partners, we are in the process of investigating if beta cells made from stem cells can treat diabetes just as well as beta cells from organ donors. It is my hope that with the continued integration of basic science, translational research, and clinical research, the future will one day be free of insulin injections. Thank you very much.